Former Los Angeles police officer Alejandro Castillo was arrested for falsifying a police report and perjury. He was a 13-year LAPD veteran assigned to the West Traffic Division, but has been relieved of his police powers. An internal affairs investigation found inconsistencies between body-worn camera footage and written reports done during DUI arrests. Right now, they're not releasing any other details about that. Castillo has been released on bond. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.